All right. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay. I am back. I am ready. Hold on. Okay. Oh, I was off by like 3 minutes, I think. Or something like that. I don't know. No, I did pretty good, actually. Yeah. It definitely is longer than it seems, yeah. Wow, I did really good this time with, like, my 45 minute. Usually I go over by, like, a couple minutes, but no, I did pretty freaking good. Oh, my goodness. Baby boy is just frustrated. Damn! Which game? Oh no, he's clip clump. Oh no. Okay, I need to go. This is gonna suck. Hi! I didn't think you'd be there. Yeah, alright. That kind of blows a little bit, not gonna lie. You know what? Since I'm here, I might as well. I mean, this is gonna give me a code. Ah, gotcha. DCM. Oh, alright. How wonderful. Devil Cry May be. Devil Cry May. I have two choices. I'm gonna take this one. Oh, motherfucker! Okay, I guess we're going this way. Please don't! No! Please don't! Everything's fine! I needed this! I needed that as well. I can get rid of this. Discard. Use. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Where am I? Gotta be faster than that. Whoa. Gotta be faster than that. I might end up dying! Oh, I was being cocky. Fuck. Yes, I've heard of Metal Gear Solid. I own the first one. I'm probably gonna stream it. I got way too cocky. Oh man, that's on me. Oh nope, there's a guy over there. Actually, you know what? Hey, can we not? Whoa! All right. That's one thing about Mr. X I don't like is just how incredibly over the top powerful he is. I have plans to stream Metal Gear Solid 1 and Phantom Pain. Getting the other ones is kind of gonna take some time, so I just haven't gotten anything nailed down for those. Okay, that is the point of Mr. X, but also at the same time he's a. I think I'd be more okay with it if you weren't so fucking huge. That's not true. Nah, he's fine. I just suck at the game. Okay, I don't suck at it, but like, I could be mildly better at it. I'm actually doing a lot better than usual, because usually I don't have, Yeah. Oh, there he is. He's being a sassy little bitch. I have this now. I can go do the thing. Oh wow, he just really fucking took that and just fucking walked it right off. Ha ha ha! Suck it, big fish!
Okay, better move it.
Yeah, fucking better. Okay. I believe that's the only time I need that, so that's an another empty. But, yep. Ooh. Nailed it. Okay, go, 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 go. Yeah, he's gonna be up in a couple minutes. I just don't know when. I don't know if it's 30 minutes. It's not 30 minutes. No, it's not 30 minutes at all. It's like, I think it's like 5 minutes. Okay. Yeah, he's already up. See, now is the beautiful part. Because he'll get a little confused with this one. And it's gorgeous. Fucking back up. Yeah. It's actually quite generous, I think. Okay, he's about to go through that door, which is going to be problematic in a couple minutes. I need this so that I can go grab this cog. He will not attack me in the clock room, which is gorgeous. Mmm, them tasty frame rates. Got him. Threes is also reasonable. Not super as generous as five, but yeah, I could get behind that. Not an herb. My bad. That was just a fucking potted plant. Nice. Gorgeous. It's fine. Alright. If somebody... So he won't attack on the clock room because it could sequence break the game. No. No. Did he? No, that would be ridiculous. He didn't, did he? That definitely sounded like it was right in here, yeah? Okay, good. Yeah, it is. Oh, fuck, it gave it back to me. This, I don't need this. I've got enough. It's fine. I'll just fucking keep it. It's fine. Like you mentioned earlier, it's a double-edged sword. Yeah, because then it brightens up like that, and it's perfect. Oh, yo, the orphanage is gonna be terrifying. Oh, yeah, I would love that. See, I was hoping they would do that, because they did it for Seven.
That worked.
They gave Village, my bad. They did it for Village. They gave it, a third person. I was hoping we'd get a content update that would give this first person. Just for shits and giggles. Where's he at? Doesn't matter. I'm going this way. Shit. Got him. No, that's fine. Everybody's got their jam. I really, really, really jam with horror, but I'm also super picky. Like, Scorn looks really fucking good. Village was phenomenal from what I played. I haven't beaten it yet. Outlast 2 scares the shit out of me. I haven't played it yet. I'll probably play it on this. Maybe, I don't know. I haven't gotten that far. Okay, I've got these. I can go and unlock it now. I get a neat little cutscene. I don't remember what I'm shooting for. Did that. Okay. Got it.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where's that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here.
So what's, oh my God? I need another block or whatever. That's awesome. Oh, I need a knife or whatever. Got it. I mean, that's a good thing. Okay. No, not that's not what I wanted. I wanted you to put the fucking block down. Okay. Okay, it's not that one. Fucking! What's up? There we go. Oh, I might be onto something. I was not onto something. Okay, I'm gonna figure it out. Okay. Oh. Okay. I don't remember this being nearly as hard the first time around. Okay. I need a square and a circle. Hold on. Fucking. I'm taking way too long on this. Okay, and then square and a triangle. That's fine. Square and a triangle. And then a star and a square. And I'm back at square one. Unless. No. Okay. That goes there, I guess. That goes there, I guess. Why? I'm always one off. It's fucking madness. If you just flip them the other way, this whole problem would be solved in mere moments. Perfect. And then... boom! Alright, I got it by pure chance and happenstance. And now I have scissors. Perfect.
What is this?
Very valid and legit question. Okay. Oh no. No, I know damn well. I know what I heard. Is this where the last freaking bobblehead is? No, I got this bobblehead. How dare you? Okay, it's gonna be right here is where I need to be. I'm gonna have to be right here. I'm gonna have to be right here. Yeah, I got it. As I remember it, this is new. Like this was added in for this remake. So.
Going, Sherry. I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone. Just please.
Time to teach some manners.
That's what you fucking get, fucking weirdo. Well, you're a little creep. I highly doubt that. Everybody swear like they're in high school. I'm so confused. Like, you can't say the word fuck correctly?
You stupid bitch, that's a dead end.
I'm aware. That's the idea. Oh no. I forgot.
It's all over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
I agree. I'm over it.
This is your last fucking chance. Show yourself. Now! It burns!
This is my last fucking chance. Just gonna crawl over here, Gears of War style. Gimme. I'm out in peace, bye! The
fuck is my key? I see you.
Excellent. Time to leave. Whoa! I feel like that is a drastic increase! We didn't need that! I feel like we're overreacting just a teensy bit. Lock that door too, dude! Like I wasn't already? Baby boy is upset. Hold on.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time. Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. Find it.
Is Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...